Now listen to a conversation between two students.
Hey, Mark, how's it going?
Not too good.
What's wrong?
Well, you know how I'm president of the Anthropology Club? Well, I'm supposed to drive everyone in the club to see a special exhibit at the museum tomorrow. My mom said I could borrow her van, you know, so everyone would fit. But unfortunately, it broke down, and it's not going to be repaired in time for the trip.
Oh, so what are you going to do? Can you rent a van?
Yeah, that's a possibility. It's a little risky for me, though. I've tried to get in touch with the club members, but only four have gotten back to me and said they'd contribute some money to the cost.
What about the other members?
I don't know. It'd probably be okay with them too, but that's the risk. I don't know for sure. I don't want to get stuck with having to pay for most of the bill.
Well, since not everyone's gotten back to you, why don't you just postpone the trip? You know, until your mom's van is repaired.
Yeah, I could do that. Though I'm sure everyone would be real disappointed if they show up tomorrow ready to go and find out that we're not going.
The speakers discuss two possible solutions to the man's problem. Briefly summarize the problem, then state which solution you recommend and explain why.